It is.
This sounds. And if I remember, isn't he scared of the. Oh no! Please just take a stick!
Not
Thank
true.
goodness!
Where's the
Thank
fun
goodness!
in that?
Like, he destroyed an entire tree for. Like, what?
It was worth it.
Okay,
It's for the
listen.
greater good.
This next part is of the utmost importance. I need you to bring me some concentrated banana grease. It has to be the
Banana
banana
grease?
kind. You got
How
that?
is there grease? Whatever.
That's that question. Actually, you know what? Maybe it's from like the banana peel itself.
Maybe.
That's my only.
Why am I gonna get banana? Banana grease. Okay. Was there any place where you even saw bananas?
Now that you said that, no. I guess we look around. You think that you could get the banana grease like on this area, like that we had to, what we shouldn't have to leave, right?
You would hope so.
Oh man, my nails are getting long again. Wait, there's a ladder. Or is that? No. Is that? No. I don't think so. Sorry, I got psyched out there.
It's what led us up here. Hey. Hey. Get out. You think it'd be all the way in the scum bar?
Wait, no, there is a ladder. See? Go down. Turn around and go down. And to the right. No. Go back up a little bit. See? To the left now. There you go. Wow. What the heck? Okay, that's interesting. Don't know why we'd need a ladder there.
I don't know either. Maybe
Unless the
if
thief.
someone fell down and they needed a way to get
Yeah.
back up.
Yeah. Okay, so I was right that there was a ladder, but. Huh.
I guess back to the scum bar. That's a long walk, though.
You want to look it up, sweetie?
Look at this quickly.
What does one find a monkey? Not monkey, a banana grease.
Okay, good. I don't have to go this number. Okay.
Where is it in his place? Oh my God. Give us.
Oh, that was lucky.
Dang.
Ha! You found it! This stuff goes great with a bowl of the Captain's Crunch. Forcing you around is
Oh
giving
my
me an
gosh.
appetite.
Oh,
All's well
really?
now is to capture the beast. Its lair is in a cave near here, but you'll be torn apart if you go in unprepared. Lucky for you, there's a shanty that helps to quell its murderous rage. I have the tune written down somewhere.
Of course.
Oh my gosh. I just like I still chuckle that it's a freaking parrot. All of this over a parrot.
Exactly.
I get tickled pink. And I pet your face.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Moo? Hello? What a weird place.
All that's left now is two cap. Lucky for you.
Not just one capsule beast. I want to capture beast.
Oh, I didn't know what it would play.
That's an interesting instrument.
The accordion?
Yeah. Kind of makes me think of bagpipes.
Oh, shanties.
Too. Ooh.
Wait, go back.
Oh my gosh.
Row, row, row your boat.
Oh my
Summon
gosh.
The beast. Whoop. Okay.
Oh, so we gotta play it like close by, probably.
That'd probably be helpful.
Yeah. No, no, I imagine it's gonna become a meme. Like, or I imagine, like, once you play the music, like, its face will suddenly appear. And then that, da, 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 like, we'll be right back.
To be continued.
Oh. Yeah, to be continued. Oh, birdie! We have something to play for you. The music.
That's hilarious.
Oh my gosh, I freaking love it.
That's amazing.
Just stand there, get it back in the cage, and shut the door.
He's so scared of it. It's just a parrot.
Steal from the beast.
Goodbye, beast.
It's so
cute.
That's adorable.